said douche.
That's some
horrible
shit.
You should be saving
shit.
Your strength for your arm, bro.
Liz Torres, huh?
Liz Torres. Keep one eye open, Johnny. You heard the tales.
I heard them all right, but we're cool. Girl does bring heat to a deal, Billy. Every cop in this town wants that bitch's head on his wall.
There's cops on wiretaps waiting to bust us, and there's monsters in every closet, and every chick in this town has got VD. Shit, Johnny, you spook too easy. Get it sold.
Thought you might be interested.
A race? You fucking right. I'm in, man. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Sounds good, brother. See you soon.
Fuck. Okay, let's race, man. Nice bat, man. I'll try not to smack you in the face with it.
Biker man!
Liz Torres, the meanest bitch in Bohan!
Oh, come here, sweetie.
Shit, I'd let you kiss me, but I'm afraid you'd stick a knife in my back while I was doing it.
You wouldn't be the first man I tried that trick on, sweetie.
Yeah, I heard the stories. Listen, I also heard you got somebody for that brown.
Maybe. There's an apartment on Cassidy Street in Shuttler. You go upstairs and talk to Charlie on the third floor.
There any heat?
One isn't there. I got a new guy going along with you. He's from Easter Europe somewheres. If the heat's coming from Charlie, use this Slavic motherfucker to help. But if it's him, you know what you gotta do.
Well, either way, it ain't coming back to you, Liz.
Hey, you know Playboy? He's going along too. Hey, Playboy!
Yo, chill for a second, show.
Nah, not really.
Well, don't you wanna dance?
No, I'll just sit right here and wait for your boy.
Surround yourself with cocaine and the assholes soon follow. Hey, Johnny!
Yo!
Come over here. Come here.
Yeah.
Nico, this is Johnny. Now, Johnny is sitting on a big pile of heroin. I don't go near this stuff professionally, but I found him a buyer. We're nervous. Will you oversee the deal and check everything is cool?
Sure.
Thank you.
Well, I gotta go pick up the stuff. So, I'll see you there.
All right.
Give me that shit, man. We got a buyer.
I don't know why Billy got you to handle this, and not me. I mean, what's up with that, huh? I guess you Semites are good at sniffing out a deal. Ain't that right, Johnny?
He didn't get you because Liz Torres and any other two-bit hustler on the street would take you for the little pussy that you are. Rob you blind. But give me that shit. See you around, big guy.
Buyer is some Asian dude called Charlie.
Like in Vietnam.
Just like the movies, money.
Yo.
Hey, man.
Hey, you ready?
Sure, let's do this. Nothing like selling some dope to let you know you're alive.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's do this.
All right, come on.
Hey, what's going on, guys? What's going on?
Not much. Let's do this.
You got the heroin, right? Right?
Come on, let's do this quickly.
But you got the heroin, correct? You're carrying it, correct? I mean, it's a simple question.
What's wrong with you? You're being fucking weird.
Not weird, man. I just want to know if you're carrying the stuff, right?
You ain't right, friend.
No, come on, let's get
out of here.
LCPD! Freeze, motherfucker! I said freeze!
Split up! You head to the roof! I'll go down! Fuck them all! You're dead, man!
This shit's too easy.
Shit!
We gotta come on, assholes!
I'm going in.
Yeah! That what you're after?
Part of the job, Alex. Hey,
Jeff!
Now,
everyone,
just give me a reason.
Come out in the open!
Take cover! You're not safe here! Move!
Last right!
You're gonna have to kill me!
Under observation by some kind of LCPD drugs task force. Fire was big.
Well, Johnny, that's not kosher. I'll call you when another fire's lined up.
Sounds good.
We're moving up in the world, Johnny. There's a congressman needs your help. Tom Stubbs the Third. I told you keeping that lawyer around would have its uses. This guy's at one of them dumbass gentlemen's clubs in Algonquin. The kind without tits. The jousters.
Politicians and lawyers? What are we becoming, man? Next thing you're gonna tell me we're doing some shit kicking for the LCPD.
It's just opposite the Libertonian. Go pay him a visit. If you're still thinking about your brothers and not just your own ego, that is.
Hello?
Johnny Klebitz.
Yeah, who's this?
You tried to offload some smack to a colleague of mine called Charlie. Costly mistake.
Who the fuck is this?
Agent Jones, FIB. We'd like you to come in for a talk. Things might be easier for you if you give us some information on your motorcycle club.
Fuck you, Fed. This conversation's over. If you got any evidence on me, get a warrant. Was your friend the UC. He nearly blew my ass off. How's your fancy European friend working out?
Okay. Seems like maybe he's the only guy in the city not working for the state.
Him and the lost MC. Me and the brothers are tight.
I hope so, for your sake, Johnny, you know. See you soon, baby, huh?
Do you have an appointment?
No. I thought I'd inquire about a membership.
Excuse me?
Yeah. Under this ravaged, drug-addled exterior lies the heart of a reactionary prick, so I thought I'd fit right in here.
I think you should leave, sir, before I call the police. I think you should leave, sir, before I...
Dude, it is the 21st century. Let me tell you something. You've got a job wiping rich pricks' asses, and for some reason, you seem a little pleased with yourself.
Will you leave?
Trust me, man, nothing would please me more. But I'm supposed to see Tom Stubbs, and, well, he said to meet him here.
Oh, Mr. Stubbs, sir. Okay, you only had to say so, sir. Follow me, will you? Mr. Stubbs is in the day spa, receiving some back work.
Right you are.
Mr. Stubbs, a gentleman for you.
Oh, thank you, Levis. And thank you. So, you're David Grossman's friend.
Oh, yeah. We're old, old buddies.
Love the old boy network.
Yeah, I can imagine. So, what is it that you want?
Could you excuse us, sugar?
Okay, sure.
And thank you. Best massage I ever had that didn't involve a happy ending.
Sadly, Stubbs, I'm not gonna be able to disappoint you. Your uncle is no longer with us. For my conscience's sake, I hope your lack of humanity is a genetic quality.
He was a man of the people, a philanthropist, a pompous windbag, and an occasional Kenobite. Typical Stubbs, you might say. Sleep easy and drop into the club sometime soon.
Johnny boy. John, I need some help.
I ain't got a handout for you. Sorry.
A handout ain't gonna fix it, Johnny boy. This is something bad. I need a knight in shining armor to take me away from this mess. They're gonna kill me, or worse.
Jesus, Ash, where are you?
Some project on Fordite. Come quick, baby.
I'll try.
Calculating route. Yards. Turn left. 200 yards. Turn left. In 100 yards. Turn right.
Fuck! More trouble for your mama! We'll climb my bike!
You have arrived. Calculating route.
You sure know how to get yourself into trouble, don't you, baby?
You sure know how to get me out, Johnny.
Come here.
What's wrong? I don't want to hang out here. Can we go?
I don't want to hang here neither. Then again, I'm not the one messing up my head on a week-long ice binge.
I remember when you used to mess around at my place. That don't happen anymore either. Take me home, man. I'm crashing hard.
You all right?
I'm with you now, Johnny boy. Ugh. How could I not be?
How long you been up? 2 days? Three?
Who's counting?
It ain't good for you. You know that.
Sure, sure. You expect me to stay clean when you're not there to look after me?
Maybe if you answered your calls. Fuck, whatever.
Okay, I'm bad, baby. I'm bad. I know it. You should teach me a lesson. Hit me or something. Teach me I'm wrong.
Enough of that.
Teach me, baby. It's the only way I'll learn. Make me hurt.
You're making yourself hurt already, you fucking idiot.
Hit me.
Give me a break, sweetheart. I used to fucking love you.
You're too sweet for words, Johnny boy. You think I'm sweet too?
You ain't good for me, sugar. That's all I know.
My car.
You have arrived.
You are the fucking love.
Nice place you got here, sugar.
Not now, honey. I ain't feeling so good.
I thought you said you stopped smoking that stuff.
I did, Johnny boy. I did. I promise. I never lied to you.
Come on, baby. That's crap. You know it.
I never lied to you when I was sober.
Well, my whole life's fallen to shit, sweetheart. I guess it was dumb of me to think this would be any different.
I'm sorry. I know I ain't much, but I'm all yours. You do know that, baby, don't you?
If you say so.
I love you, Johnny. Thanks for saving me again.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, you know what? We're better than this. We can live better than this.
Yeah, well, let's hope so.
Say the word, honey. Take that bike, we'll ride off into the sunset, you and me.
You, me, and that little habit of yours.
You're my habit, Johnny.
And you're ridiculous. Hey, Jim. Good to see you, man. What's the trouble?
Take a guess, bro. Might have something to do with those cops that pulled one over on us.
I figured.
The way I see it, we got two choices. Either we buy a big tub of grease and prepare to take it from these fat pigs the rest of our lives.
Or
we head over to the clubhouse. Close to where I happen to know they got themselves set up, and we show them that we're not quite the bitches that they think we are.
Well, tempted as I am by your first option, I'm gonna have to go with the second.
I figured you'd say that.
Lead on, James. I like the feel of a fully automatic pistol in your hand, you son of a bitch.
Right behind you, man.
How about we race over to those fucking dirty cops, old man? Think you can handle it? From behind, man. You like looking in my patch?
Wait here a minute. Hey, officers, how you doing?
Hey, McCornish, Fat Purpose brought us a present.
You know, I forgot how stupid looking this guy was, Matthews. You think he's smart enough to realize that we got expensive tastes?
What do you got for us, Mo? Oh, exactly what you asked for.
Well, all right.
Hey! There you go!
Come on, man!
Head to Trinity and Actor Industrial, all right? The boys are gonna meet us there.
I'll be back with my guy, y'all.
Come on, I give up, all right? I give up. Come on, tell me.
A hooker being picked up by the chief on a Saturday night and let off with a special caution.
You stole his donuts, spilled his coffee. Real mature, man.
We don't want to piss him off too much.
So I said, but racial profiling works, motherfucker. Now give up the product.
Poor assholes don't know what they're in for.
No. No, Mommy. Mommy, no.
The bulls are seeing red. Me a speeding ticket!
Thank you.
Johnny and Jim. You wanna roll on some dead beats?
What a fantastic idea, James. I'll see you at yours.
Great, man. See you soon.
Ah, Mr. Stubbs is expecting you.
Hey, how you doing, man?
Oh, yes, sir. Hello, sir. I'm fine.
Good. Hey, let me ask you something. Do you really enjoy life?
I don't really know what you mean, sir.
I mean, just serving all these rich morons, you know, smell of money and all that stuff, you know. Does that make you happy?
Yes, sir, something like that. And tell me, sir, are you happy? I mean, has giving the man the, finger really satisfied some inner urge within you, sir?
Well, I think what I've learned is that there's always a man, dude. He just wears a different uniform.
As you say, sir. Mr. Stubbs is in the steam room, right this way.
Clevitz! How you doing, sport?
Hey. I'm fully clothed in a steam room with a murdering politician. Well, my whole life falls to shit all around me. But fuck it, I'm all right. Miss your uncle?
Oh, I've doubled up on the therapy.
Change your therapist.
Oh, but I've been seeing Dr. White since I was 7. Man's a genius.
Okay, what can I do for you, man? I'm not really dressed for this, and you said it was urgent.
Yes, well, there's been a clerical error down in the deepest recesses of the Civic Citadel. A group of outstanding civilians, voters, have mistakenly been taken into LCPD custody.
Well, isn't there something you could do about that yourself, man? Pull some strings or something?
No, I'm afraid not, sport. Way too far down the line for that. Too much red tape, yada, yada, yada. No, all you need to know is that these gentlemen are in a prison transport bus, and you, my friend, need to liberate them.
Sure, I got it.
Now, the bus is at the Leftwood police station. Get them out of there, and we will make it worth your while.
Okay. I got it.
Don't sweat it, Klebitz.
Coveralls chafing you? Well, you must be used to wearing Perseus suits and shit.
Look, it was a victimless crime. My taxes pay your salary.
Long way from the exchange now, aren't you? You yuppie pricks. Still think you're better than guys like me, huh?
You should be put down. I saw what you did to that orderly. The man's organs ain't meant to look like that. Come on!
Best tasting thing I've had since I got locked up.
That's intense. All right, since we've all eaten, we've got a new destination, people.
That's right, LCPD. Get up, son. We got you surrounded. All right, go find it.
Get up, stop.
I'll be very.
them shackles, boys. LCPD done set up a roadblock. They want your asses bad, boys.
The police are gonna catch us. I know it.
In the Actor Industrial Park.
What are you folks in for?
For these fellas into white-collar shenanigans, caught with their hand in the cookie jar. My greed was of a more corporeal nature.
I'm gonna take that as meaning you were into some sick shit. Let's not discuss it.
As you wish, dear boy.
I'm guessing it wasn't you I got paid to bail out anyways.
I doubt those who remember me think it a great idea that I am about to be roaming free again.
Okie dokie then.
Thank you, sir. My fellow prisoners and I are most grateful. We've got a boat to catch. Oh, I do like to be beside the seaside. Oh, I do like to be beside the sea. Oh, I do like to walk along the brum, 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 where the brass band plays fiddly bum, 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 bum.
Bon voyage. Your friends are out to sea, Mr. Stubbs. Good luck to them. I think they'll need it.
Oh, don't you worry. Those boys don't need luck. You should have seen them in 73. Believe me, a short recession and a trip to Panama isn't going to finish those boys off. All traitors by blood. Great genes.
I was thinking the problem might lie with one of the other passengers on their little cruise. Later on, Mr. Congressman. Gonna get us in the shit with any more dirty cops.
Them cops ain't around no more. Get Angus on the wire when you're ready to roll. He's got the details. So long, brother.
Your hands are awfully pretty. Whatever, let's do this.